Welcome to another quick tutorial on Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we are going to learn how to create science fiction buildings or create a city. You can download the file project from the link below. First, let's import our cube. Perfect. Now let's add a displacer. Draw the displacer under the cube. Go to displacer, go to shading and add a shader. I'm going to upload all these shaders for you to download for free. I'm going to use this one. Perfect. Well, we have a cube. Now we need to add more segments so we can shape it. I'm gonna add 100. So here we have a shape. We can drag. Yeah, this one looks great. Well, it's that simple. I hope you enjoy it.